Good morning, my name is Alan Moody from Hallmore Trailer Sales in Perth. Today is the 31st of March and as you can see it's a beautiful sunny day in downtown Western Australia. Just doing a little bit of an introduction on one of our products here that we're very proud of. It is a 30,000 litre stainless steel water tanker. It's a very, very high grade piece of equipment and I'll just walk around it and talk to you about the different products that we put into this trailer tanker when we build it. So firstly, as I said earlier, grade 314 stainless steel tank. The tank has a longitudinal wash plate going from the very front to the back, which I can't show you now. As well as the stainless steel tank, all of the plumbing is stainless steel as well. So this unit has a lifespan of probably 30 years, whereas a mild steel one will have a lifespan of 10 years, if you're lucky, depending on what kind of water you're carting. The equipment that we have fitted on this is also fairly premium grade. It has a hydraulic motor with an ISO pump, all Australian product. As I said earlier, aluminium plumbing. We either fit Magnum sprays or the fan sprays, whichever the customer requires. On the back here, we have fan sprays that are independently operated, so you can wash half of the road or the full width of the road, whichever the case may be. So we'll just walk around this unit and I'll give you a little bit of a rundown on the build components. Firstly, from the ground up, it has FUA parallel bearing 10 stud axles with drum brakes. We can fit whichever axle you require. A standard FUA spring suspension, which is 9 leaf and 2.7 spread, which suits our axle spacings over here. Obviously EBS braking these days is standard. All these units we do for our state are road train friendly with ring feeders as well as hydraulic diverter valves and high and low pressure lines to the rear. Two-speed landing legs. Australian pumping gear I've mentioned to you, which is a bit more expensive, but it lasts for a long period of time. The kingpin is two positions. We have one position for a bogey drive prime mover and a tandem dolly, and the second position underneath for a tri-axle dolly, so thereby achieving correct weight distribution. The skid plate is also oscillating, so it's stress relief. It doesn't exert any stresses on the tank shell itself. At the front we have a companion flange which is suitable for road train operation as the back trailer. All air operated, double acting pneumatics or single, whichever you prefer to operate. As I said earlier, grade 314 stainless, plumbing and tank. I'd say 30 years lifespan. The only thing that'll wear out will be the running gear. The tank should remain for a long period of time. We have steel tankers in our rental fleet as well. If we get 10 years out of them, we're very lucky. We put a yard release on these units, just for normal movement around the yard. The unit also has a revolving lamp, which is required by law over here in Western Australia. So all in all, just looking, honing on the plumbing equipment at the rear, you'll see the hose reel is of very high quality. We don't put any cheap stuff that rusts out in a small period of time. Stainless steel rollers, grease nipples, everything designed to last a long time. Diverter valve, high and low pressure hydraulic lines, ring feeder, brake and light fittings. So very robust unit. We have these in our rental fleet and we're building for retail as well. So any inquiries, please contact Alan Moody at Hallmore Trailers. We'd love to talk to you. Have a good day.